interrupt. Come here for a sec.
Okay, nice to see you. What's going on?
Did I ever tell you Todd is an atheist?
A what?
Oh, God.
Have a great time, guys.
No, how could there be a Grand Canyon if God didn't exist?
That's a very good point. I'm just saying, you know, maybe
God wouldn't have given you a rat face if you believed in him.
I don't have a rat face.
Yes, you do have a rat face. It's scary.
Whoa, wait a minute. This guy doesn't believe in God?
No!
No, I'm just saying that there's not real proof.
Idiots like you really make me mad! Fight!
Fight him!
Fight!
Okay, first of all, this movie is absolutely ridiculous, but it still makes me laugh, and you gotta laugh every once in a while. Now, I wanted to point out a few things. I thought that was a funny scene because it was like they're talking about God and you don't believe in God, and you know, if you believed in God, maybe you wouldn't have a rat face. But I also wanted to point out that it's got the Gemini, the twins. You got Adam Sandler, and you got Adam Sandler, and you got the drag. I just wanted to point that out. But yeah, this movie's ridiculous. But I thought that scene was kind of cute with the fight over God. Anyway, that's kind of what we're going through. All right, love you guys. Bye.